Hey everyone, my name is Beau. Welcome to track 7, 8, and 9 of my Devin Townsend Ghost album review. We're going to look at Monsoon, Dark Matters, and Texada. You'll have to excuse the change of scenery. I'm doing some late night work in here and wanted to squeeze this reaction in. Very excited, very tired too, so hopefully this will put me to sleep or kind of get me in that mode. So without further ado, guys, if you haven't seen 1 through 6, then check my playlist. Here we go. Thank you. All right. It's a long one, folks. Monsoon, Dark Matters, and Texada, but I completely agree with everyone. Absolutely need to listen to those together. I apologize. I feel like this is one of my more drab reactions. I was petrified, I guess you could say. I was just lost. These are very different than Ghost or Blackberry or even Feather, for that matter. I felt more of like a dopamine boost with these, you know, just, I mean, this whole album so far has had a very peaceful, I think that's very safe to say and very obvious, but a very peaceful, not even an undercurrent, it's just a very peaceful album. But these three songs, interweave in such a way that, I was just, I'm ready for bed. What a unique artist, you know. We are truly blessed, or fortunate, if you'd rather say, to be experiencing this man's music in this day and age. This really just hit home tonight, I guess, with all of the negativity that you see on, you know, Facebook or the news in the world, and I wish the world could just be like this song. Just quite emotional are these three songs. Musically, that, you know, what can I say that hasn't been said? He's just so creative, you know. The arpeggios in these songs, you know, Texada, there are parts of it that the chord progression went in a direction I didn't think it was going to go, and it kind of gives you that, we talked about this, I think, in Blackberry, gives you that, or maybe Feather, I don't remember, this ominous, just a little touch of something ominous, and it kind of tugs you, have that tug of war thing going on. It just makes things interesting. It actually, the chorus of Texada kind of reminded me of something you would hear in like Depeche Mode or something. I don't know. But, you know, we have, I think, three tracks left. And nothing has disappointed yet. And I don't anticipate anything will disappoint. Just amazing. Just an amazing trio. I truly hope that you experience the same thing that I do, because I'm really blissful. It's hard to put into words right now, but that was just quite the journey. Guys, we will see you in the next three. If there's a specific way that I should link them together, then let me know. Very important. And thank you so much for your continued support on this channel, and we will see you very soon. Bye.